New tonight, mosquitoes found in traps at an Ames park have tested positive for West Nile virus. These were from traps at Emma McCarthy Lee Park. No people are reported to have tested positive for the virus. The virus doesn't cause any symptoms in most people, but it has been linked to other deadly conditions. The city of Ames says Emma McCarthy Lee Park is sprayed or fogged for mosquitoes every Wednesday evening, weather depending.